G'day. Jerry's not here at the moment, or whatever you guys call him, a clutch life. Yeah, he's not here at the moment. Yeah, my name is Johnny. I'm his twin brother. I've been living here in Australia for about 10 years. They left me, abandoned me when I was little, you know? So, I broke out of prison, and now I'm here. And, you know, I seen he got a special package today, so I'm gonna be doing his YouTube video today. And, yeah. So, today's video, we're gonna unbox.
What are you doing? Sorry, mate.
Look, mate, I'm sorry.
Is that my package?
I'll let you finish off the video.
Get out right now.
Yeah,
get
I'll let you finish off the video.
Yeah, whatever. Just get out of here, man.
Sheesh. Yeah, sorry about my twin brother, man. He's not all there, right? Man's just escaped out of mental hospital. So managed to find where I'm staying in. Yeah. But yo, anyways. Intro.
Beach fam, it's your boy Clutch Life, back at it again with another video for the one time, for the two time, for the three time. Yeet, you know what time it is. What it do? What it do? What is everyone up to? Aish! Yo, what up? Welcome to my YouTube channel, fam. It's been a minute since I've last talked to you guys. Hope you guys are enjoying the vlogs. Hopefully everyone's had a wonderful weekend, man. If you guys are new to this channel, you know, subscribe, join the movement, join the Clutch Nation. Help your boy reach 1K before the end of this year, man. Come on. Share this channel, man. I'm going to be lit by 2021. 2020, I promised myself that I would grind, but yeah, I don't know. Everything's not really been going my way. But yeah, if you guys have been keeping up to date with my journey, the road to recovery, and you guys are enjoying the episodes, man, then, you know, comment down below, man, comment down below. But anyways, getting into this video. Today's video, we're going to be doing an unboxing from my sponsors, Lionfit. Shout out to the team from Lionfit, you know. Lionfit doing big things this year. This year, they opened up a store in Botany, Auckland, New Zealand. So, yeah, if you guys are there, show some love. It's in Botany Town Centre. I don't know where exactly, but it's in the town center. But yo, we're gonna be doing a video unboxing. Shout out to my guy, head director Mikhail, Janai. Yo, shout out to my boy. Ooh, it's pretty heavy. But yo, we gonna unbox this today. You know what I mean? Yeah. Not this again.
A few moments later.
Alright, I managed to get the package open and I see some lit things up in here, man. Sheesh! Alright, let's have a look. So we got first up. Ooh! We got the drop of London. Lionfit. Yes, look at that. God damn, Lionfit of London. Let's go. I think this is like one of their exclusive drops, man. This is a nice colorway, man. Sheesh, go ahead and cop you guys some gears, man. Damn, shout out to the team. I'm gonna be wearing this all day. Oh, I forgot. Y'all done know. Sheesh. Alright, we got also the... Ooh! Bro, this is the one I wanted, eh? But my bro, why is it a medium? Come on, man. Not a medium. Might be too tight for me. But damn, got the lion logo here, if you can see it. Focus. Yo, we got the LF. Let's go. This is one of the shirts I wanted. And then we got the black version. Bro, what's up with these sizes? Medium. Come on now, man. I can't fit no medium. Lion fit, baby. Let's go. We got, yeah. Lion fit of London. Damn. Oh, we even got the hat. Damn. Sheesh. Man, so far they're doing so good there with the drop. And shit. I'll try it out there.
What you guys reckon? What you think?
You reckon this is a sick hat, man? Sheesh. Bam, man. Sheesh. Lion fit. Providing the goods as always. They're doing real good, man. Straight up. Real good. And then you pull it here. I see.
Yeah, this is pretty dope, bro. I'm liking it so far.
I'm liking
the fit right now, man. It's pretty good, but the distinct thing about it is it's the wrong sizes, but so good. If I can't fit it, then I'll probably do like a giveaway maybe on Instagram, man. If you guys want it, let your boy know. But yo, anyways, this is the end of this video, man. If you guys enjoyed it, leave a like. If you guys want to know more about Lion Fit, I'll put the link down in the description below. You know, support your local, man. Support my brand, Lion Fit, along with the boys that are behind it, like, you know, Mick McHale, head director. Yeah, we also got Leslie Vanikolo in there as well, ex Canberra Raiders player. Played for England, played for Bradford Bulls. If you guys don't know who he is, search him up, you know, Google. We also got his lovely wife Sienna. We got so much people. We also got my old music teacher. He's part of the Three Houses Down band, Taps. And then we also got my boy William Bilitaki, one of my brothers, man, since day one. Support the brand, man. Support your local. And if you guys want to see more videos like this, man, show some love, man. Like, get this video to like 10 likes so I know you guys want to see it. Comment down below, man. Interact with me, man. But yo, this is your boy, A Clutch Life. I'll see you guys in the next one. Remember, we don't live a normal life. We live a clutch life. Run it.